other. Hello, everyone. Welcome. Welcome to this video. So, I'm currently in the forest, biking a little bit. And also later, just have a little walk. My bike is a little bit squeaky, as you can hear. But I guess it's part of the ambience. It's currently autumn, so there are very nice visuals now, like the trees look astonishing. Okay, some other people also going for walks in the forest, as you can see, which I can totally understand, or doing some photography. Actually, the water level is quite high now. Little rivers here are quite full. So those sound like, of course, in autumn there's a lot of rain, so it makes sense. Here you can hear, this is the river. City bike, so I have to be a little bit careful not to crash. So it's a bit hard to cross here. Wait, maybe it sounds nice in the mud. Actually, quite a nice sound somehow. Wait. I'm not sure if my cameraman can also make this. Take another puddle here. nice with the leaves on top. A very big puddle. I can see so many mushrooms now. Look over here. Tiny mushrooms here, a bit bigger. Wow, there still seems to be some of these blackberries. Oh, they are nuts. They didn't make it in time. I don't think they all get ripe from now on. Sinking away sometimes. I'm glad I'm not on the bike now. Recorded a video quite a while ago, I think now a year ago, when I was here with Wiebke. It is a very cool, I guess, natural phenomenon. look so nice. It's very swampy here. You might remember this one from a year ago. It's still standing. Still looks very impressive. I don't think this time I will climb on top of it because last time I almost fell off it. And now it's even more slippery because it's autumn. Sun, this looks incredible. Bunch of mushrooms nicely in the sun. Even more on this side. I think visually it's very nice. Some mushrooms that are very well camouflaged. This looks funny. I think it's a mushroom that sort of opened up. Now it almost looks like a little bowl. It's perhaps it's part of this mushroom. I'm not sure if this is natural. Sounds. strip them very easily from their leaves. Season is over for these ferns. Disappear behind it. Another root over here. They're all standing up. A little puff next to it. Of the tree. Here, tie a near one. And here's a little lake, actually. I'm making a very hard parkour for my cameraman. Shot to just walk through it until I'm completely underwater, but unfortunately I will leave it for later. stars. I really like this viewpoint. You can see a big chunk of the forest there. Let's walk a little bit next to the river. This is a very nice tree. Very pretty. And look at this. It's a little snail. I think you have to get very close up to see it. It's still in its very young snail. This will grow up to be, or I mean it's a very young slug climbing up. Looks very nice. I never saw them this tiny. As you can see, I managed to reach the other side. Now you have this very nice white mountains you can see in front of you. It's almost like a ski holiday. And I really like how the foam is grinning like these little mountains. Destroy the mountains. It sounds very powerful. I didn't know I had this kind of destruction in me, but it happened accidentally. Very nice stick also. Thank you. hope you like this video. I think it's the perfect time now to film in the forest. I've been waiting for this moment for a long time. Thanks a lot for watching. Well, I will bike a little bit further so you can fall asleep with the sound. So